around the world. To the beach, y'all.
Welcome back to Legacy TV. We hope you guys had a great Christmas break.
And a happy new year. Paige, did you get a New Year's Eve kiss? Did you get a New Year's Eve kiss?
I did, yeah.
You did? So did you get a New Year's Eve kiss?
No, this guy asked me to meet him at a Taco Bell on New Year's, but I didn't because I was too scared, and he was at Taco Bell alone.
Good, period.
Did you get a New Year's kiss?
No.
Kimmy, how was your Christmas break?
It was fun. I got to sleep in a lot.
Good. How was your?
It was good. Spent with my family.
Fun. Oh, you spent it with your family. Okay, so you didn't get a New Year's kiss.
No, I didn't.
No. Oh, Kimmy, I'm so sorry.
On New Year's, did you get a kiss from your special someone?
Yes.
Hey, Kimball, can I ask you a question? Did you get a New Year's kiss?
No, I watched a kid play Fortnite.
No! That's not fun. Well, it could be.
A party where like people were kissing, but like...
But you were just there. Oh.
Watching Fortnite.
How was your Christmas?
It was good.
It was good?
Yes.
Did you do anything fun?
Yes.
What'd you do?
Fun things.
Nice! Hey, did you get a New Year's Eve kiss?
I did.
Slager.
No.
No? How was your Christmas break?
It was really good.
Did you get a New Year's kiss?
I did.
You did? Congratulations.
Did you get a New Year's kiss?
I